How to fix this error that comes with older Intel graphic cards when you try to launch Adobe After Effects, for example. Just follow me and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. Method 1. Just continue with unknown issue. If this method doesn't work, try method 2. Method 2, from search, type settings. Here it is. Then update and security. And check for updates. You need to download latest update for your Windows and your graphic cards. If this method doesn't work, try method 3. Method 3, just hit fix button. You will get this page directory. Scroll from here, select Intel Drive Support Assistant and download now. You will get this Intel Driver and Support Assistant. Double click to install it. I agree and install. Accept. Then launch. You will get this page. If there is available updates, you will see here. Just download it. Then restart your PC and try to open Adobe After Effects again. If this method doesn't work, try last method, method 4. Method 4, you need to use the external graphic card with Adobe After Effects. If your laptop have it, that's the internal graphic card. To enable the external graphic card for Adobe After Effects, you should access BIOS menu. Here is most brands showing how to access BIOS menu. For example, Dell from F2. Now I will start and access BIOS menu. From BIOS menu, you need to enable switch graphic card. Here it is. Then restart your PC. Now from search, type control panel. Here it is. Then system and security. From system, select display. And select graphic settings. Select desktop app, and from browse, you need to locate Adobe After Effects program. I install it on C partition program files. Then Adobe. Then Adobe After Effects. Here is Adobe After Effects. Here is. Then from option, select the other graphic card. Here is external graphic card with high performance. Then save. Now restart your PC and try to open Adobe After Effects. That's the four method to fix this error with older Intel graphic cards. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.